Think about you when I'm making a mistake.
Thank you. sun has got to bear, but I still can't rest my head alone.
A feeling in me that I can't control. It's a type of sorrow that'll hurt my soul. And I can be my own type of lover, man. And I can't go on till I understand. I hear the thunder clap, I hear the wind and rain. It's a rip in space, it's my cold hard shame. Oh, Dr. doctor, please cure what's ailing me. Please give me a prescription and make my heart free. There's a revolution, there's an execution, there's a resistance, there's a feeling rising up through my bones, my bones, my bones, my bones, yeah.
Day, and as you can see,
check,
the skin is dry at this point, and it, since it dried, it also contracted a little bit, so now we can remove the elastic band. This is a makeshift pulling table, and I might need to change this wooden handle with a metal one if it won't hold up to the stresses of pulling the rope, but we will have to see. And basically what this does, and I hope that you can see everything here, presumably the Djembe is propped here against these two vertical columns, but right now I'll show it to you from here so you can see what is happening. And using this puller string, I'm gonna call it like that, which is latching on like so to the rope. Now this rope, this part of the puller, is passed through a pulley down here. Let me check that you can see it, yes. So this is the pulley, and it is caught here by this thing. Now, those two things are called cleats, and they are used for boating. So, very useful items. And once this string is latched here, when I pull the handle, it also pulls the rope.
The sun's coming back, I see the moon is off its track. The stars in heavens, the story leavens, the plot keeps thickening, but the love is quickening into sand. Don't you understand? There's a whole lot of trouble. I see a hurricane, I see the wind and rain. It's a shallow figure, it's my cold heart shame. Oh, doctor, doctor, please cure what's ailing me. Please give me a prescription, make my heart free. There's
execution. There's a resistance, there's a feeling rising up and through my bones, my bones, my bones, my bones, yeah, 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 my bones, my bones, my
Djembe all done, skinned, tightened. As you can see, I've added a small carrying handle. Works like this, obviously. And although you can't see it from this angle, I've wrapped the rest of the slack that we had from pulling the verticals down here, and I will show it to you in a minute. And the reason we are keeping this slack on the drum is so we could use it later if we want to create diamonds crossing some of the verticals to tune it even further. Thank you for joining me on this many weeks journey in creating this djembe. I hope to see you back in my shop really soon. Thank you.